What's going on YouTube? It's Mitchy Boy here, and just thought I'd do a video. I just got just logged onto my Amazon merch account, and I went down, clicked on this menu here. I don't really know why. I was just kind of wasn't even really like planning on uploading anything or anything. And then I just noticed that it's got pop sockets. So chuffed as about that. I've been waiting forever for them. It feels like forever. So. Yeah, no, I'm chuffed as. I didn't get an email from them or anything. I just checked my emails, and they haven't emailed me. So you may want to go and check your account if you're tier 500. See if you've got them too. Even lower tiers, maybe. I haven't noticed them recently when I've been uploading designs, but I don't know if that's just because I haven't been like paying attention to it. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Just thought I'd share that. Update with you guys. If you're still waiting for them, you might want to go and have a look on your account. Like I said, they haven't emailed me about it or anything, so you want to check your accounts, especially if you're 500 tier. I don't know if this could be a reason too, because I kind of like I haven't uploaded recently, and then like for the last few days I've been going like started uploading again, so maybe that's the reason why. Got heaps of designs ready to go, so probably gonna get a few up tonight. So yeah, there's a website called merchresize.com, I think it's called, and you can just upload your designs to that website and it'll resize them to the correct size for pop sockets. I think it's like 485 by 485, so it's a bit smaller than the t-shirt designs, which I guess you would expect. And yeah, you just upload it and then you choose the background color, so you can do that. And yeah, but that's it. Thank you guys for watching. Like I said, it's probably what I'm gonna do tonight, just upload some designs and try and crank out as many as I can without burning out, without losing interest. But yeah, cheers for watching. Subscribe to the channel if you want, some more vids like this, probably some screen printing and just stuff like that. So cheers for watching, catch you guys later.